My name is Kelly. I'm 19 years old. I go to Syracuse University and I'm a sophomore and I'm a smoker.
I never knew that everything was falling through, that everyone I knew was waiting on a cue to turn and run when all I needed was the truth.
I started smoking second semester of my freshman year at Syracuse. I'd never had a cigarette ever. I even tried a cigarette up until then. Second semester, when I started to pick it up, I'd always be like, can I have one? I felt guilty asking for cigarettes, so I was like, maybe I should just go buy them. I always hated the smell of smoke, what gonna do? I have a sister who's 10, and I first came home, and I was smoking a cigarette, and she came outside where I was smoking, and she saw me. She ran back in the house, and she was like crying, and she was talking to my mom, and she was like, my teachers at school tell me that smoking cigarettes, if you smoke them, you'll die, and like, I love Kelly, I don't want her to die. I probably have like, maybe like 4 a day, maybe.
All I needed was the truth, but that's how it's gotta be.
Chat, not us.
No.
But can you?
I'll be good. I can be good. This isn't bad at all.
Yeah. If you get into a routine, you'll be fine.
Yeah, because right now my routine is like smoking, so I just gotta like that a little bit. Just really a little longer, and I think I'll be okay. So I'm proud of myself. It's good. I have a night class, and it's like 6 o'clock, and I just had dinner. So right now is like the perfect time that I usually want a cigarette. It's kind of like settle my stomach and it'd be like a good habit while I walk to my class. It's kind of, I don't know, I almost feel sort of awkward not having one right now because I usually would. And it's like it's a good bored sort of walking habit that I got into. But if I can just get through like times like these, then it won't be hard at all to not smoke because these are the times when I need it the most. I think I need it the most. I don't think it's hard not going out and having a cigarette, but it's something that I would just like to do. It's something I have like a conscious thing in the back of my mind, like I would like to go have one, but I'm not like struggling. Why do I go have a cigarette? I can't. I'm like, I've been so good. I just need a break. Let's go like eat or something.
You'll be fine. If you want to go have one, I'll have one with you.
Had like the worst day ever. I got in a fight with like my boy on the phone today, which is just annoying. And then I got my paper back from my class, and it was just not as good as I thought it was gonna be. I worked really hard on it. It's my first one, but it could be one of many today. I don't know. Kind of haven't had to deal with a stressful situation in a while, so I was just like, this is kind of just what I need right now. I don't think this is gonna be. Hopefully not a little full relapse, but for just today, I think it's okay.
And everyone knows I'm in over my head, I'm in over my head, I'm over my head.
I'm a little disappointed in myself that I couldn't continue for my whole week without smoking, but I think part of it is because it got to the point where it wasn't really a priority for me. I think I kind of can usually rationalize times and places to have cigarettes. I didn't really consider myself for a person who was addicted to smoking, but apparently I couldn't go a week, which is kind of scary. I thought I had a little more control than that. So I think my goal is to quit smoking because I definitely don't want to be a smoker forever.